How did you escape from your cell? All I ask is that you leave my mistress alive and pretend you did everything without my help.
Color me impressed. You did it on your own. What is your name, witch?
Are you saying you are Orchid's son? We will need to activate a portal and travel to Infernal.
Good. You're not trying to lie to us. It's a little pathetic that we have to use a portal the way humans do.
Here is a portal we can use to reach Infernal. We have to be careful.
What do you know of this matter, witch?
Zanari is my real name, but I don't use it. Only Rivera calls me that. I wanted to become an adventurer. Travel with a party and explore the world, I guess. And maybe to obtain some sort of power on the way. Thank you.
Well, young witch, you've certainly loosened your tongue.
I needed to recover from the initial shock, my lord. You can count on me, both of you. The stone is ready. Please don't touch anything. Correct place. I can see it through there. But enough science. We've been quick enough so far. Shall we enter? This. I'd think there would be no need to lock the door, when this place is already hidden.
She locked it against you.